It's the end of the Cold War. The Army War College came up with an acronym that pretty effectively described world conditions at the time, and it was VUCA: volatility, uncertainty, complexity, and ambiguity. I think we live in a VUCA world.
Dr. Randy Ross,
the mastermind behind
the groundbreaking book
Remarkable.
Diving deep into Dr. Ross's
wealth of knowledge,
effective communication strategies,
art of crafting a thriving organizational culture. If we have a toxic culture, can it be changed?
This conversation about culture is the very heart of it.
What do you do to build that trust?
And so this is a very good conversation. What is culture? How does it work? How do we improve it? I mean, all of that affects not just the economy, but are we going to hit a recession? Are things going to continue to escalate in terms of living costs?
What can we do about it?
Organizations try to negotiate and navigate all these tumultuous waters. Chick-fil-A surpassed their top five competitors combined, $19 billion worth in sales. But what does being the world's most caring company have to do with selling Chick-fil-A?
Tell us.
And that's the key.
Wow. Jeez.